Hello everyone, welcome back to T Spicer Reacts. If you are new to my channel, my name is T, and for those of you that are returning, welcome back. In this reaction, I am doing a request from one of my Patreon members, Jules, and her request is from one of her favorites, and I am so glad that we have visited her again because we haven't done Aurora in a while, and then we did one I think a couple days ago, and now we're back to her. But this time she is singing with someone, and the name of the singer is Xing Feng Wu, and they are doing the English version of the song Storm. The only thing is what I don't know is, one, if it was his song and she's accompanying him, or if this is her song and you know, it was in another language, Norwegian, whatever it is. So if you all know the history behind the song, if you will, put it in the comment section. I would love to know about it. Thank you so much. I do know that it's a music video. I rarely get to see Aurora doing music videos, so this is quite a treat. So without further ado, let's just get straight into it, yes? All right. Ooh, here goes. All right. Hold on, we've got to start this all over again because, oh my lord, have mercy. Oh, why did I ever doubt that Aurora will find someone that matches her voice perfectly? Oh my lord, the first thing that popped up into my head is, wait, this is a guy? This is a girl? Because I couldn't. I'm not going to judge whether they have short hair or not. It doesn't really matter. I saw the short hair. Could be a guy, could be a girl, but the voice screamed at me, wait, is this female? Boom, we've got to start back. I'm so sorry, guys, but this is a rewind moment as ever there was one. So let's begin again because that took me for, you know, that took me on a journey. Let's not. Beautiful, photography.
Have I seen you somewhere? Heard a wind calling names, holding on, holding on, howling.
Beautiful voice.
Waiting for you out there. Heard the rain chanting pains, holding on.
Did I see you stand? Okay. Let's let you all know one time how with this deal, all right? First to begin with, I know that I'm going to have this song on repeat for the rest of the night. So there's that. And two, he has a remarkable voice. I'm in love with his voice. That kind of breathy, falsetto. I don't know what to call it. You know, I'm not an expert when it comes to those things. But he has such a light, fluffy song. I know that I'm going to get killed on mine. But it sounds that way to me. And I love it. It's a compliment to Aurora's voice and then different to Aurora's voice. It's hard for me to explain how that is because I consider that like she's Mother Earth and he's air. I don't know how else to say it than that, but this is absolutely glorious. I am having a ball right now. I wish I could start all over again, but I'll be watching this or listening to it for the rest of the night for sure. This is a winner.
It took some time and it took some tears to learn the lesson of killing fears. I'm breathing out and I release the hold to see what happens to the soul. Waiting for the storm for so long. Hello.
I love this chorus. Oh, that was glorious indeed. I thoroughly enjoyed that. There's no way, two ways about that. Oh my God, I enjoyed that so much. Thank you, Jules. It is hard to, you know, find a song or video, whatever, that I have not seen because of the fact that, you know, Pop Plus is a place where you could come and basically request on a playlist, add it to the playlist of the night, any song that is not rock. So, and I know, well, we play a lot of Aurora, so it's a delight. I know I haven't seen a lot of her music videos, but it's still a delight to see something like this. Thank you very much. And anyone out there that is a fan of Xing Feng Wu, please let me know in the comment section if he has any others. Of course, he has probably has other songs. If you would like to recommend any to me, of course, Aurora's up for on the table all the time. So as I said before, or if you have requests for other singers, that's also an option as well. Put those with links in the comment section down below. I will deeply appreciate it. Also, I will be putting the links to both artists' YouTube channel in the description box below, as well as the socials, etc., etc. So you can find all those things, including the link to this particular video that I'm reviewing. That also is in the description box. Okay? Now, I just want to thank all of you for joining me, for taking the time out of your day to check out my video. I deeply appreciate it. And of course, if you want more, you know what to do. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell to keep abreast of all the latest content when I drop it. And just adding on to what I was talking about in terms of requests, there are other ways to place your requests. You can place it on my Discord server in the relevant links. Aurora has her own channel, and you can put any other artist in other, or if you find a channel there corresponds to the artist that you want reacted to. Okay. There is also the option of Patreon. You can, of course, be guaranteed a request done if you become a official Spicy. Or if you want to rush on that, you can, of course, send in a donation request either on Ko-fi.com or PayPal, right? There's also the latest option that I have available to you if you want to use it. It's on my Linktree page. At the bottom of the Linktree page has a form. You can fill that out with the link and send it in. So you have another option other than Discord and comments in terms of just, you know, free suggestions. Okay? Now, if you would like to get more involved or want to know myself or the channel more, or community or whatever, there are more ways in which you can delve that. Just look for the links in the description box and you will find the links for those. Yeah? And that's it, guys. I've plugged and plugged away, so I do hope you don't mind. Anyway, until next time, everyone, be safe, be you, do you, do no harm to others, and I'll see you all very, very soon. Bye, guys. Mwah!